In this class, we are going to create this typography together. So we use the flowers we've created in the other class, and then we are going to type a text and add some strokes to the text. It's not just one, but two. And beside that, we also add a texture over the text by switching to the designer persona here in Affinity Designer, which is really special about this program. And we will also add a background here so you can see your typing much better.